Hello friends, I'm Shaurya Mishra. Welcome you to your own YouTube channel, Vision Care Advisor. Friends, today we will discuss about night blindness, causes and symptoms. So without taking much time, let's get started. Friends, decreased night vision can significantly impact a person's quality of life that affects the ability to drive in night and increasing the risk of accidents. So, let's know the symptoms of night blindness. Friends, night blindness is also called nyctalopia and can be caused due to several conditions and symptoms could be vary such as blurred vision or cloudy vision in low light condition, sensitivity to bright light, seeing glare or halos around lights, difficulty seeing distant object in low light condition, inability to see stars in the sky at night, total loss of vision when entering a dark room and can last more than a few minutes, trouble seeing objects or faces in low light condition. If you are experiencing any of these symptoms, consult your eye doctor as soon as possible. So, let's know the causes of night blindness. Before starting the causes of night blindness, firstly we need to understand how does the night vision work. Friends, when we see at night or in low light conditions, firstly the eyes need to adjust the pupil size. It means when we come to a dark light or dimly lit environment, our pupils will dilate or become larger to enable more lights entering the eyes. Then, this light will move through a series of essential steps in order to be received by the retina. The retina is light sensitive tissue that contains all of the photoreceptor cells called rods and cones. And these rods and cones help us to see in night and day. As we know, the rod cells provide us black and white vision that help us to see in the dark. That's why our night vision is mostly black and white. This is called scotopic vision, while cone cells provide us color vision that help us to see during the day and in bright light. This is called photopic vision. So friends, as we discussed that rods are responsible for night vision, it means night blindness or decreased night vision can occur when the rod cells stop working. That could be due to an eye injury or disease. While some cases a poor night vision can be a temporary side effect of a natural part of the aging process or any medical condition. Now, let's know the causes of night blindness. So friends, night blindness can be caused due to many conditions such as number 1. Vitamin A deficiency is one of the most common cause of night blindness, and this is one of the first signs of a vitamin A deficiency, because if you have an insufficient amount of vitamin A in the body, that affects the production of rhodopsin. Rhodopsin is the necessary pigment for night vision. Number 2. It could be due to glaucoma. Glaucoma occurs when the pressure within the eye increases, that causes progressive damage to the optical nerve. Glaucoma affects both day vision and night vision. Glaucoma firstly affects peripheral vision and then the central vision. Number 3. Macular degeneration. Macular degeneration is one of the other diseases that affects retinal health and causes blind spot and image distortions in both day and night vision. Number 4. Diabetes. Diabetes can affect the shape of the crystalline lens that can be damaged to the blood vessels in the eyes and leading to a condition, diabetic retinopathy. One of the first symptoms of diabetic retinopathy is poor night vision. Number 5. Retinitis pigmentosa. Retinitis pigmentosa is a retinal disease that occurs when dark pigment collects in the retina, causing the rod cells to break down. This disease makes it difficult to see in low light conditions and can lead to tunnel vision and eventually total vision loss. Number 6. Congenital night blindness. Congenital night blindness that causes problems with the eye's pigmentation can decrease night vision or cause total night blindness. A common congenital disorder associated with night blindness is called Usher syndrome. Number 7. Pathological myopia is one of the other reasons for night blindness. According to International Myopic Institute, pathological myopia is different from high myopia. In high myopia, the refractive power is high, but there are no changes in posterior pole of the globe, while pathological myopia is an excessive axial increase associated with myopia that leads to structural changes in the posterior segment of the eye, including posterior staphyloma, myopic maculopathy, and myopia associated with optic neuropathy, and that can lead to loss of best corrected visual acuity. That results your vision in low light condition will be blurry and it appears in day also. Number 8. Refractive surgeries. Refractive surgeries such as LASIK and PRK. LASIK and PRK changes the shape of the cornea to improve vision for high refractive error, but in doing so can affect the way light bends as it enters the eye. As a result, glare and halos around street lights and headlights can affect your vision at night. Number 9. Night blindness can be occurred due to cataract. Peripheral cortical cataract begins on the outside edge of the lens at the periphery with white streaks or wedge-shaped opacities commonly called cortical spoke that progress inward on the lens, blocking and impairing vision. Vision impairment is dependent on where the opacities are located, and cortical cataracts can commonly cause issues with glares around the lights and increased light sensitivity. Decreased night vision and increased difficulty driving at night is typically the first sign of a developing cataract. I hope this video would be helpful for you. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more updates. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you aren't subscribed yet. Please do remember to get check your vision yearly and see the world clearly.